Ross gets a drawing of his dog for our class. If the scale of the drawing is 1 to 2, what is the actual height of his dog? A scale describes a relationship. A scale is another word for a ratio, and ratio is another word for proportion. In this problem, we solve it by setting our proportion. 1 over 2 is equal to 6 over x. In this proportion, we can now cross multiply. X is equal to 2 times 6. X, therefore, is equal to 12. 12 is the height of the actual dog.